Welcome to the Tuesday Jazz Class. So, it's jazz and hip hop. So, we're going to kind of learn something a little bit more ballet-ish, but it's pretty fun. It's called a balancé. Remember, we used to do sachets, and then we used to add a ball change into them? So, this is kind of like that, but it's actually pretty easy. It's easier than that. So, what you need to do is remember how to do a ball change. So, you go back on your left foot, go back, and rock forward. Can everyone do this and rock like a horse? Like you're riding a little rocking horse? And I'm gonna walk all the way around so you can see it. And I'm gonna switch legs. So I'm gonna put my right leg back, my left leg is forward, okay? So we go front, back, front, back, front, back, okay? So a balancé is you step to your right, you tendu, step down, you move this leg behind you, and you rock back and forth. So go back, forth, okay? So then you take your left leg, and you step out, and you go back, forward. Take your right leg out, step out, and rock backwards and forwards, like that. Okay, I'm gonna show you from the back, and I'm gonna do a little bit slower so you can kind of get it, so it's easier for you, okay? So we take a step out with our right foot, we take our left leg back, and we rock back, front, okay? We take our left leg out, tendu out, we turn our right leg behind us, and we rock back, front. Take our right leg out, put our left leg behind us, rock backwards, forwards. We take our left leg out, we take our right leg behind us, back. So, a little bit faster and a little bit more smooth, you take a big step out and a little rock like this. Take a big step out and a little rock like this. So it goes bum, 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 bum. Okay, so I'm going to turn to the front and you can make them small. You can go bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Like that, okay? So I just wanted to show you a little bit of technique today and then we are going to play a game, okay? So this is the game. Let me turn on some music so it's a little bit more fun for us. Play. Okay. We are going to play Dance, Simon Says. So do everything that I do. You're gonna do maybe like 7 or 8 things, okay? So everyone, stand with your hands on your hips and your feet in the middle. Okay, Simon Says, show me passe. Good job if you did passe right here, like this. Good job, okay? The next one is Simon Says, show me relevé. Relevé is up on your tippy toes. Everyone should know what that means. You're up on your tippy toes. You relevé. All right? Okay, can someone show me how to do a pirouette turn? I didn't say Simon Says. So, Simon Says do a pirouette turn. We go out, back, turn, down. I almost lost my balance. Okay, I'm going to do it to the back so we can know how to do it. Ready? We go out, back, turn down. Okay? Simon Says, show me fifth position. This position is a little tricky, so here, I'll help you. You go into first position, and you slide this heel that's right here. I don't know if you can see my feet. Hopefully you can. Okay. This heel that's right here goes to your toe, and you're up high. Good job. Now, everyone put their finger on their nose. I didn't say Simon Says. Okay, so Simon Says, put your finger on your nose. Simon Says, put your hand on your head. Simon Says, spin around. Simon Says, show me second position. Good job. Everyone show me do a jeté jump. Does anyone remember what a jeté jump was? This one will be our last one. So I'm gonna wait to see if we can figure it out. You'll get one clue. One clue is that you have to, it's a jump, jeté jump. You have to jump over a box. And remember, this jump is in our recital dance. If you got it, it should look something like this. Jump over the box. Good job, one more time. Over the box, and I'm gonna turn around and do it for you. Okay? So our box is right here. We jump over the box. One more time, over the box. Perfect, so I hope today was kind of a fun class so we didn't have to do our recital dance. Please keep practicing it though in all of our other videos. So before we go, I'm going to pray with you. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for today. Thank you for all that you've given us. Lord, I pray that all of my kids are nice and healthy, and I pray that their families are healthy as well. Lord, I pray that you give us a good rest of the week, and we love you, Lord. We love you so much, and we thank you for all of our family time. In Jesus' name, amen. Bye, guys.